Let me serve a boy was born. To Jim and Holla Lamb on June the 24th. Little did they know he'd be a man of God. His teachings linger on though he sleeps beneath the sod. While in the days of childhood he became very ill. They thought perhaps his time had come, but that was not God's will. The Lord of Glory talked with him and he became alright. His daddy knelt down and prayed at church up on that very night. He preached the way of holiness, believed the old time way. Walking hand in hand with Jesus, he walked the narrow.
Before the king.